How far would you drive for the girl of your dreams?
I would drive anywhere.
What about to Nebraska?
Oh,
go to Nebraska.
Fuck no.
I'm never confused. Hey, I'm so used to being used. So I'm gonna hold it expected. Cause I hate what the moment's expected. So I'ma care for you, you, you. I'ma care for you, 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 you. Yeah.
You know you was wrong for what you did.
What'd I do?
You know you were hella wrong for what you did.
What are you talking about?
Really?
If it don't hang, then he can't bang. You can't hurt my feelings, but I like pain. If he fuck me and ask who's is it, when I ride the dick, I'ma spell my name. Ah.
This type shit have you wildin'. Last minute trips to the islands. Drip, drip, drip when you're sliding. Dip, 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 baby, riding.
I want 100 of your time.
Pussy for breakfast, that's how.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. That little hoe say yes, sir.
Spicy advice from your favorite hot girl big sis, because I want to make sure that you guys are having fun with your pleasure. Okay, first things first. It should never hurt when you do in the back door. Never, ever, ever. That's a lie. If you are doing the proper prep, care, treatment, love, and admiration that she needs, she will be nice to you and it will feel amazing. But take your time. I do say that. And make sure you follow from her hot girl tips.
Oh my.
Whoa! That is a big pop of pickle.
Oh, it's all over TikTok, that.
Yeah, this is viral at the moment. We're going viral.
Now, lots of people drink the juice.
Yeah, that's going to be spicy.
Ooh,
now.
It smells amazing. Come on. I'm going to drink the pickle juice.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
What's that like?
Oh. Tastes a bit like the sea, but with chili pepper in it. And now let's have a look at this baby.
Oh my.
Whoa! That is a big pop of pickle.
Really? I'm used to bigger, I'm gonna say.
OMG, honey, right. That's large.
Ready?
Okay.
Well, you gotta swallow it in one.
You gotta chew it. There it is.
Oh my god, it's gorgeous.
Is it crunchy and yummy? Oh.
I really like it.
It's not.
Yeah, I feel you're quite enjoying this, Amanda.
This is really good.
Guys. This is the spiciest book I've ever read. There aren't enough pepper emojis to convey how much spice is in this book. Every chapter, spice. So for all the spice lovers out there, you have to read this book. Okay, let me show you. The book is called Dune by Frank Herbert.
In the life of a spicy content creator, so I spent the day traveling to Las Vegas and I had breakfast at the airport hotel. Then me, Lana, and Scarlett headed to the airport. After I dropped my bags off, I had lunch and a little wander around the airport. But then we had to run to a flight because we took too long and we were late. But luckily we got on the plane just in time. Here's me and Scarlett, and here's us taking off. I had so much food on the plane. I had pretzels, I had mac and cheese, and so much other stuff. I watched The Staircase, which was really interesting. It really helped like make the flight go a lot faster because it was 11 hours. It was very long. Here is us landing in Las Vegas. It was so pretty because we landed at nighttime, so all the lights were on. It was very nice. We had a little walk around and found some pizza. And look how big it is. It's like bigger than my head. It was so good. And that's it.
Oops, got what secretly turns you on. Now let's see what it is. Really? Really? That's what...
And I... Wait a second, wait.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Only...
Jump to...
heart, I'm stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. Off this way, doing all these shows. I've been on the road, I don't care where I go, as long as I get paid. Bad little fire, she been on my mind. Soon as I get back, she can slay. Do this all the time, this ain't no surprise. Every other night, another movie getting ready. Just...
I am a fighter and not a quitter. I am resigning.
How you don't know how to keep your business clean?
Hey, babe. I was thinking maybe we get a little spicy tonight.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, maybe get into that outfit I like.
Okay. Milk me, daddy.
Wrong outfit. It's talking about the red one, but okay. Oh, we could try this out.
Nobody knows what's gotten into Granny, but her grafting's getting a little bit nasty. If you go for a visit, don't bring your kids. 'Cause nasty grandma won't stop crocheting dicks. Nasty grandma won't stop crocheting dicks. She puts squeakers in the balls and she even circumcises the tips. Ain't seen a real one since 93, so she's making them all from her memory. And nasty grandma won't stop crocheting dicks. Well, her dog ran off with one.
Hey babe, can you slap me?
No, absolutely not. It's for a bet. Jacob is gonna give me $20 if I get you to slap me in 1 minute.
No, I'm not doing that. I don't want to do that.
Babe, it'll be the only time that you will slap me, okay? Haven't I been annoying? Just slap me across my face.
I'm not doing that. I don't feel comfortable slapping you. Like, I can't.
Okay, I get it, but it's $20. It's not gonna hurt. You're not that strong. Just do it.
If you beg me sexually, then yes.
What?
Now we're both going to be doing things that we don't want to do. So do it.
Mommy, I've been a bad boy, and I need you to slap me. That's better.
Oh! Ow!
Well, now you can get your $20 back.
What do you mean back? I had $20 in my wallet already, so I'll have $40 now.
I know you did.
You mother...